Hello, good morning. This video is a tutorial on how to draw mandala using a tablet. I have also used an app called Amaziograph because apps help in replicating patterns better compared to hand-drawn art. In hand-drawn art, you have to be precise with every pattern, whereas in case of apps, you just need to draw one pattern once and it replicates. Before I start with the video, I request you all to leave your comments in the comment section as to how you feel regarding this video. Also, if you find my channel helpful, do subscribe to it. So, let's get started.